This is Tom. I'm recording now. Hey, yo, what's up, America? I'm at Club 107, and my colleague asked me to, hold on, pause that, keep it good. How are we gonna talk over the music? Okay, she asked me to react, that's right, to this video, right? She said, I want you to react to Kendrick Lamar, right? I said, I don't know who Kendrick Lamar is. I heard his name a couple times, you know. The RDC cats, they did a skit on him about when you're gonna drop another album, some shit like that, man. I guess he's a hot cat in R&B, I guess. So I'm finna react to this video for some reason. I don't know if I can roll. This the video right here?
Nigga down, even what I'm trying to do right. We can go our separate ways right now. You can move on with your life.
What do you think you love a mini party? I won't show up. Always act like your shit don't stink. Motherfucker, grow up. Forever late for shit. Won't buy shit. Sit around and deny shit. Fuck around on a side bitch.
Hold
nigga
that
fucking up my shit. Fucking
up. All right, first of all, I'm gonna say this right here. How the fuck is y'all together in the first place? Shit, that's oil and water already. Y'all risen up to me, man. I mean, y'all just sound like y'all don't get along off jump. Like, go ahead. Motherfuckers and bitches and shit.
You must be bleeding at some old shit. Bitch, I don't know shit. Fuck your feelings.
You want some old shit. See, I don't know why you like playing my games with me. Bitch, I ain't slow nor dissy. I know when you being distant. I know when you fake dissy. Get out your feelings and miss me with that reverse psychology.
Man, bitch, you tripping. Who got you that rolly chain?
And who put that car in my name?
But you think I'ma kiss your ass?
Nah, nigga, you fuck.
You know what? Fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Nah, fuck you, bitch.
Nah, fuck you, nigga.
Fuck me. Fuck me.
Fuck you, bitch.
Okay,
nah.
Time out. It was, I think some cats, they was like, they're gonna be like, fuck you, nigga. Then they gonna be like, Fuck me, nigga, stop fucking it. It's probably stop or some shit like that. I don't know, but guess I something that make up the breakup bullshit. Go ahead.
You were sucking this dick, though.
Well, shit, I should've sucked in.
What you said?
I should've found a bigger dick.
Bitch, get the fuck out my face.
Oh, you can't go no dick, can
you? Bitch, you got me fucked up today, oh God.
You mad, little feelings is shot. Go text that raggedy bitch and tell her you all that she got. Let her know you packing your shit. We gotta move by the first.
Give me some fucking keys.
Give me my keys, I'ma be late for work.
Fuck your job. Today gon' be the day you walk to that bitch.
Give me my fucking keys.
Nah, I like you parked in that bitch.
Give me my keys, bro.
Oh God, you ain't getting these keys.
Give me my fucking keys.
Now you mad at me, I got you out for nothing.
I do the same.
This is some typical motherfucking Jerry Springer shit that goes on everyday ghetto ass life, or suburban life, or aristocratic life. You know what I'm saying? It's all about, still, again, man versus woman. It's all about. Yeah, man. Division. This, everything's about division. It said in somewhere in the gospel, somewhere, you know, I know my Christians, but I don't be quoting scriptures, that one day doors against mothers, sons against fathers, nations against nations, man, and we will not get along. They say it's the last days, man. I don't believe in that last days shit, man, because nobody knows the last days. But I am saying that this whole everything wrong going on nowadays is about division, man. Which is my next video on T Boney's Bonehead Podcast. We're gonna do the chicken coop. It's gonna be on fat acceptance and how I give a care about that shit on both sides of the corner. All right, we're gonna get through this ghetto ass city.
I'd rather act like I'm coming. I'd rather fuck off the
with you.
I'd rather fuck on your cousin.
Bitch, you said you gon' fuck who?
You heard me, nigga. Right. It's nothing.
You know what? Fuck you, nigga. Bitch. Fuck you, bitch.
No, fuck you,
no,
nigga.
No, fuck you, bitch.
No, fuck you, nigga.
Fuck you, bitch.
You.
Fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Stupid. I don't even know why I fuck with you.
I'll be damned if I stuck with you.
Change my number, I'm ducking you, bitch.
Bitch, whatever is comfortable.
This the type of shit couples do, should've thought about cuffing you.
Nigga, you dirty and you broke.
Oh, you goofy and cunt.
The insecurities you got won't mind fuck me.
I got through the whole video.
No,
okay, cool,
your mama, I
hey, check this out. I've been in a few relationships, right, since I've been a grown-ass man. And before we get to that point, man, you see the shit ain't right. You know what I'm saying? You got to get to the point where you motherfucker bitches out with you, having to fuck your friend and all that bullshit, man. I don't really sit about that bullshit, man, because I don't get down like that, man. And I don't want to deal with people to get down like that. Because you see shit fucked up even before you get there. But you, I guess you stay in hopes of making it better. I'm too long through for that bullshit, man. Shit don't get better, man. Shit get worse. You know, if it's to the point where you, I should have fucked this nigga and bitch, I don't care about your job and nigga give me your keys and all that. I don't do that shit. I don't know. Shit. Yeah, you know what I'm saying, man? It's been time. Hey, man, y'all should split a long time a motherfucking go.
Yeah.
Yeah, and be cool. Me and my ex-wife is cool. Me and my baby mama cool. Me and my girlfriend, that Raul knocked while I was in county, we still cool, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Shit, man, how you gonna be in love with somebody, right, and stay long enough to hate that motherfucker, man?
I mean, I don't do no verbal gymnastics.
Yeah, me neither, man, no.
That ties a fire, be clean up on out too.
Shit, no, it'd be pack up, it'd be like two niggas in a truck, shit, call Tyrone.
It'd be like Lucasville, shit, clean up on out too.
Nah.
Clean up on out too.
Shit, nah.
Blood everywhere.
Blood everywhere.
Motherfuckers here spilled.
Yeah, man, yeah, all that. No, that back and forth shit with the female, man. I ain't into that shit, man. Like I was saying, man, I was doing this, me and her arguing right over there with the other camera and shit, right? And she said, you fat shaming, right? And from that day to this day, pretty much, last week or so, I've been doing the whole fat acceptance, body positive movement, health at any, I don't believe, health at every size, right? I've been doing all right, the shit's in my algorithm, right? I'm finna get out my algorithm now. I've done enough motherfucking research. I come with my conclusions. And basically, man, all y'all full of shit. Both sides. No, just play.
Okay, you ready?
Ready for what?
The next
one. I ain't fitting no more goddamn
this
bullshit.
This the last one.
No, man, but now I'm fucking.
Come
talking.
On.
Who is this?
Listen.
No, hey, man, it's okay. We're gonna do this. I don't do this shit.
This
hell no, nah, let you fuck that piece. Yeah, just play, man.
You gotta tell me who he is.
Huh?
You gotta tell me who he is in the video. He gonna turn to different
people. My perspective ain't different from yours.
Man, I don't know why she got my boomer ass listening to Kendrick Lamar and I like 70s rock and roll. Okay. I suppose know some people too, I guess.
I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor. Rebellious and more jealous, a chip you for designer. Belt buckles and cloud overzealous and prone to violence. Make the wrong turn, be your will of the will alignment. Residue burn, instead of inner
I like
city.
This shit.
Miscommunication to keep homo detection.
This shit be hitting my nerves.
This
shit's making me tingle y'all the fuck over. This is not right. This is spoken word, nigga. This is not rap. It's a big difference. I love the spoken word. I apologize, man. This shit is dope. Shut the fuck up, nigga.
I done seen niggas through 17. Hit the halfway house, get out and get his brains blown out. Looking to buy some weed, car washes played out. New GoFundMe accounts.
That's Kendrick Lamar. That's how you look. Oh, yeah, that nigga dope right there. That's rap music. Who, Marvin Gaye? That nigga was spitting fire, man. Like the spoken word, though, man. Hi, OJ.
To let much I know what a nigga look like in a bulletproof rover. In my mama's sofa was a doodoo pop, a hair trick, a walk up closer. Ain't no photo
shopping. Fuck the game up. Fuck that line.
Grab your by your pockets. No option if you froze up. I always play the option.
He like Trump. He nuts. He need therapy. And a black, but you a black girl, nigga. And shit like a black woman, man. I'm sorry, Mr. Girl. That's that Jesse Smollett, nigga, right? Nigga, I'm 3 for 3, I guess. Nigga, I'm the shit. I'm a genius. Almost. You just clever.
But that's the code, crack a bottle. Hard to deal with the pain, we are sober. By tomorrow, we forget the remains, we start over. That's the problem, our foundation was trained to accept whatever follows. Dehumanized, insensitive, scrutinized, the way we live for you and I. Enemy shook my hand, I can promise I'll meet you. In a land where no equal is your equal, never say I ain't told you.
Weak sauce there, man. That's weak sauce right there, that's all I gotta say on that one. Thanks for admire that kid. Hey, weak sauce, man. That bro, I'll fuck you up, Doc. I hate to say it, man. I ain't gonna put you on blast, nigga, but she fucked you up. Evil bitch. I said it, fuck that whole bitch. Unless you was that way and she exposed your monkey ass, I don't know. I ain't on your drawers. I said, I gotta go home and shit and watch this shit by myself, self. Because, like, I like this type of shit. I love spoken word. If I wasn't having speech impairment, I used to speak. Hold on, let me finish. Time out. Oh, okay. I like the spoken word, man. I love poetry. I wrote some poems myself, man. But my dumb ass get mad at you, get mad at you. I'll write you as a poem, man. My feelings are right because I express myself when I was in recovery and shit, right? And I give you the damn poem. Poem, oh, it's so good. But nah, I ain't got the copyright for the motherfucker, man. But shit, baby. But the best poetry, man, the best spoken word, best anything, man, is when your ass is in straight up pain, man. When shit come from the heart, man, then that shit be raw. Hey, man, I don't want to do more Kitchen Melange, man. I appreciate that, man, and that was cool. But I'm not finna do all these hip hop shits, man. You know, leave my old boomer ass alone. Okay, that is. What's that mean? She's doing this, y'all. I gotta go push a button or something. All right, check this out, y'all. I forgot. Listen, Amazon is doing a split, a 20-to-1 split, right? If you Google, you do Amazon split, you know what the fuck I'm talking about. If you got a couple dollars, invest in it and see what it do, right? Because by July, Alphabet Google doing the same thing, okay? This is an opportunity to increase yourself, your riches. You know, and if you get rich enough, you can become wealth, get some wealth, which is time and freedom. You got riches and you got wealth. They're two different things, people. But Amazon finna do a 2-to-1 split. You can use that as a prototype, an example of how this shit gonna rock out. And cause Alphabet Google is doing the same thing. These are blue chip stocks that motherfuckers like us cannot and will not be able to motherfucking afford. But if you go on Charles Schwab, you can buy a partial share. All right? Check it out. I wish you well. Those that do, and the ones that don't, I wish you well also. Y'all have a good one.